All right, so this is the spring. It's a pretty strong spring. I have to put quite some effort into it to compress it. So I don't know if this is the ideal spring to use. I have other springs, small ones. I have these small ones, but they might be too small to use. I don't know. I could try it out, but for now I'm gonna, this is the first one that I'm gonna try out. See, I can't compress it all the way. Pretty strong spring, so. Thank you.